Hello, my friends. Hole number 12, Pro Division final round. Here I will try with the Bear Seeker and the Extra Mile 9 to go to the last fairway and to have more easy approach. Of course, if you stay in the fairway before with the big dog, you can reach for the Airbrigger school shot, but I click the rough a few times with plus 10% with the Apoc 4. Even I start with the plus 5-yard mark and I click the rough. So I will try this one now. 8.5. We need 4 rings of push up. So it is 5 here, 5 plus 10%, 4 rings of push up. Perfect, let's see. Nice, very nice, with no overpower, easy, plus 10%, P5 numbers adjust, and I push up 4 rings after the adjustments, and I made, don't remember, but less than one ball. If I remember, you can see again the replay, left curl, but you can do a little bit more. As I saw, so we go with the big dog second approach, and it will be more easy, I believe so. Approach to the green. Nice. Further than me, the opponent didn't click the rough as much as I did, and 8.4, it is 5.6, so we are from here about to left, okay. Max and a little bit of left curl. Perfect away, let's see. Needed more curl. Needed a little bit more curl to the left. But we are close enough for an easy and bigger school or a top spin shot. Needed about top spin, don't need more, but needed more care to the left. So if you like the video, I will appreciate to press the like button, and the opponent here can reach very easily. Subscribe if you're not already subscribed, and press the bell button to notify when I have a new video release. Good luck at the tournament.